This is the boat dock that comes with the property. There's a little patio in the back. It is fenced in the back too, but this property is pretty much all about that, which is very hard to find a lake view in this with a boat dock in this price range, and definitely with that kind of view.